In 2018, Sashi was crowned King of the MasterChef Kitchen.
You are Australia's MasterChef for 2018!
Oh, what a moment.
Yeah, we are loving, aren't we? And now Sashi is headed back into the kitchen from MasterChef Australia, fans and favourites. And he joins us now from Adelaide. Sashi, it's so great to speak to you. We're so pumped about MasterChef coming back tonight. How did winning MasterChef in 2018 change your life?
Hi, everyone. It has changed so much for me. It's been, what, almost 4 years now? In these 4 years, I've seen the highs and the lows. Started my own product line, restaurants. Now we are going global. And in the midst of pandemic, trying to expand the business, going running and getting to know people. Yeah, it was an exciting journey has been so far.
Gee, you've had your work cut out for you, Sashi, the past few years, and you've decided to jump back into the MasterChef experience, which we love. Why'd you decide to go for it again?
I think I miss the pressure and the creativity side of MasterChef. When there's limited time and you need to create something unique for the judges, your creativity just gets pumped up and you will start putting some interesting dishes that you would have never thought in your dream. So that is what I was missing. And when MasterChef approached me to come back again, I said, yes, I'm coming back. I want that pressure. I want to start creating some new dishes.
That's great. And there's going to be a new dynamic this season as well. It's a little bit different to past seasons. Can you explain to us the fans and favourites element to it? How is that going to work?
This concept is slightly different from what we used to have previously. You have fans, you have favourites. One side, you have the experienced people who have seen the kitchen before. On the other hand, you have the fans who are really hungry, who got a passion for cooking. They have been watching us and learning a lot. So you will see two different dynamics of people coming together and cooking some amazing food. I'll leave it the rest for the audience to really watch and enjoy it.
Great.
Well, Sashi, you're obviously a favourite, having won MasterChef in 2018. You have fans now, which is awesome. What was it like when fans came into the kitchen and saw you and the other favourites?
And the three of the winners walked in, myself, Billy and Julie, I could really see the jaws dropping. The fans were like, wow. There were a big fanboy and fangirl moment happening in the studio.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Do you get used to that, that you have fans now?
I do get a bit of that whenever I go out or people come to my restaurant. But in the studio, it was a first time for me.
Aww.
And what does that do to you now? Because we can't comprehend the pressure that comes with being in the kitchen on MasterChef, but you're going to experience that again, but you're going to experience it also as having been a winner. So does that put added pressure on you again? I mean, how are you going to navigate through that?
Definitely is a bit of an added pressure because there's a lot of expectations on the favourite side. Since we have done the show before, we have experienced it. And being a winner is another added pressure coming into the kitchen. But for me, that is not important in that aspect. For me, on a day-to-day basis, I want to cook some amazing food. I want to make sure I give my best to my ability to the judges. And I want the judges to taste my flavours. So I'm going to focus on my flavours and cook some amazing food.
Oh, that all sounds nice, but it'd be pretty good to win too, right?
Yeah, it'd be nice to win. I would love a second, my name engraved on the plug again.
Absolutely, you know.
Six
you're
stars.
A favourite now, that's right. Got fans, you're like Madonna, only one name. MasterChef Australia, fans and favourites. It premieres tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Sashi, we can't wait to watch you and the rest of the crew tonight. Break a leg.
No problem. Thank you, guys.
Good on you. Take care.